life is a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands, living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad and he turned bad. Break your brow as fast as you can. You know you can do it with your colossal hands. So pull that Fix-It Felix and that building stand. Turbochars when he hits a pie. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, Nicelanders believe that Felix just can't lose. So when Wreck-It Ralph starts to come unglued, he doesn't get mad, cause he's so rad. Brick by brick, he's gonna build it back. Fix it, Felix, as fast as you can. Magic hammer you got from your old man. Cause you know Wreck-It Ralph won't let that building stand. I reckon, as fast as you can. You know you can do it with your colossal hands. So don't let Fix-It Felix in that building stand. I reckon, I fix it. Fix it, Felix, as fast as you can. Use the magic hammer you got from your old man. But you know, Wreck-It.